Presidential spokesman Salvador Panelo says Catholics should not be offended by the president's latest remarks on the Catholic Church. Panelo says the president only meant to initiate an intellectual discussion when he questioned the validity of religious doctrines. During his speech in Kidapawan City, North Cotabato, the president took aim at the belief in the Holy Trinity, saying it is silly to divide a God into three.